everyone, welcome to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's tutorial video, I'm gonna show you how to log out of your Waze application using iPhone. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to sign out of your Waze app on your phone or your tab on your mobile device, then the first thing to do is to open up your Waze app and make sure that you're inside the home page. Once you're inside your main home page, tap on My Waze at the bottom left. Now, tap on the Waze option at the top of the screen right under your profile, and soon after you do that, scroll all the way down until you see this account and login option. Tap it on and scroll all the way down. Tap on the log out button under advanced and confirm login out by tapping on log out in the pop-up again. Soon after you do that, you'll be able to see your main interface for Waze app. That means you have successfully logged out or signed out of your Waze application. That is how it can be done. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.